target. If you look at the wartime photos, very rarely were any of the armoured units able to actually have a complete set of all exactly the same model vehicles. So you do see this mix and match at the end of the war with many of the American armoured units. Target the most dangerous threat first. The Firefly sustains a hit. The Panther has been spotted. Maybe this Sherman can hit him.
Reinforcements. 1 meter 3. The Scottish ships. moves to a firing position.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. What a fantastic performance in the main arena.